All right, Chris Lowe finishes 38.018, 38.018, his fastest, enough to move him up three positions to sixth in novice. Next to finish will be Dave Hendel. And Dave finishes with a 40.831 for Dave Hendel, not his fastest, so he looks like he will finish fourth in A Street. Oh, and Joseph Marshall is just finishing. He is telling me he was in third. 36.236 does not match his best time. 36.236 will finish in third position in C Street. David Martin finishes now with a 41.679, very close to his fastest time, 41.679. No time pickup there, we'll finish out in...